I got a problem with you.
You. You.
Talk.
I got a problem with you. Ban HG from coming today? What the fuck?
It's one show.
Come on.
It's one show.
And then you ban Chris Terror.
It's one show.
And everything? For what? Threatening another person?
Yeah, a little bit.
Come on!
Hey, hey, I did him a favor, man. He's opened up like a faucet last show. He gets to heal at home.
You banned him for show? Because he threatened JD because JD broke his nose? And then you gotta tell him he has to heal for purposes so he can't even go break the other guy's nose?
Hey, man, you're still here, right?
You're ridiculous. You're out of control.
You're just
this man is out of control and he needs to be stopped. So if anyone wants a new GM this year, follow the resistance. Ridiculous. You're out of your mind. Freaking Bischoff over here.
Yeah, at least I'm not Russo, though.
Fuck, Russo would do a better job than you. We all know this. We all know Russo.
Hey.
Even the ref. But the ref knows Russo would do a better job.
Alright, second match of WWE show. What's going on? Pearson's getting lit up right now. Kind of. Yeah, I don't know what Pierce's problem is with me, but, you know.
Hey, Ross, look at this. I'm killing the old man. I'm killing the old man. You like that, Ross?
You're going to get an extra show off, bro.
You're real cool, bro.
Oh, what a side slam. Get that man a wheelchair. AARP versus the Resistance, man. That'd be a match right there, wouldn't it?
I'm gonna get sued by the ARP, you know this?
Fine with that. Pierce, former hybrid champion. He knows what he's doing in that ring. Taking it to a man called Redneck Grandpa. Real name, I don't know. I mean, but this guy's crazy. Right there.
Grandpa, I'll be back. Can I get your car?
DDT folded him up right on his head.
I don't know who's more.
Rough landing. Rough landing.
I don't know who's enjoying this game. More of these guys.
back to the retirement home. Uh-oh. He's going for a second one. He likes to do that. He might have killed him right there. Pretty one-sided match right here, folks. Literally dragging him to the corner.
You boys didn't show up and get your back. Get out of here.
Not in my league. You're not even in my party. Get your shirt out of here.
say to the old man? Nothing but an old man yourself. You know it.
That's the best you got, Rush? You give me an old man that can't even fight. Maybe you should get your old ass in the ring next. Come on.
Frosted tips.